next attack is on target number 13.
Target number 13 is located left 11 of Uku, which depicts a power grid. One Su-30 of 30 Squadron Rhinos, piloted by Squadron Leader Arjun, has been tasked to destroy this power grid using 1800 kg bombs. The Su-30 is capable of carrying a plethora of external stores like bombs, short-range missile and long-range missiles. The aircraft can be equipped with air-to-air missiles, laser-guided bombs and supersonic anti-ship missile. Look left, 8 o'clock high, and pick up the fighter. Approaching the target, level at 1 kilometer. Flares on. The bombs have been released. And there, they have found their mark. Power grid. Engage.
The next attack is on target number 13.
Target number 13 is located left 11 of Uku, which depicts a power grid. One Su-30 of 30 Squadron Rhinos, piloted by Squadron Leader Arjun, has been tasked to destroy this power grid using 1800 kg bombs. The Su-30 is capable of carrying a plethora of external stores like bombs, short-range missile and long-range missiles. The aircraft can be equipped with air-to-air missiles, laser-guided bombs and supersonic anti-ship missile. Look left, 8 o'clock high, and pick up the fighter. Approaching the target, level at 1 kilometer. Flares on. The bombs have been released. And there, they have found their mark. Power grid. Engage.